Big up on yourself.
You see that you know they're on the journey.
Which part?
Yes, I'll go around the corner and see where they go. You know, you know.
You know, that's why. Yeah, my people, welcome back to another vlog. So today, I start out the video here. I'm Marta River and I head towards Bowden. Marta River is located between Arcadia Crossing and Stokes Hall. This direction I'm going in will take you back towards Morant Bay, and behind me will carry you back towards Portland. Yes, so I'm heading back west now to the western side. Yes, I'm going to show you what's going on differently with the road improvement project between Marta River and Arcadia Crossing, show you what they have done so far. So already you can see over on the right hand side we are digging out a little trench. I think the road is gonna kind of go over a little bit over this section on the left now, because there, alright, you can already see they are removing the old asphalt that was on the road. So this part hasn't been removed as yet, but this part has. So when you go around, you're gonna see more of that being done. Not sure what they're going to do over here on the right hand side as yet, but we will see in time. So I take my time, walk around and show the different things that are happening along this section. Come on, so just stay tuned and watch what's going on. So come across, show up behind me again one more time, but I need to make sure I'm in a safe place before I do that. Alright, so see it here now. Alright, so out of this section the asphalt has been removed. So continue around with my journey, so you can see. Yeah, so I have an old culvert right here and part of the river down there. Yeah, try to come out of the truck here away, right there behind me, so they can squash me. What if I dust? Back over the other side, come out of the corner so you can see me. Even though I have on the high visibility vest, try to be safe same way. So you can see some work being done right there. I see they're doing some digging, not sure as to what as yet. Time, walk around there, go check it out. So yeah, so spin on one more time, let's see the surrounding. Remove all of the asphalt around here, same way, just like the end. Although I didn't walk far really. I still have light posts like these, so I still need to be removed by Jamaica Public Service. Come on, see, because they're right in the road. on the right hand side, but they have to compact it again because, you know, as I can see down there, so the river dead here. They have to recompact over on the right hand side. Walk along some more so I can see it. Probably behind that person the way I work. Watch the tractor. And so I'm going over there properly. I love to have the drone view now so we can see it from above. But as on the ground, you don't really get a full essence of what I'm going. Try and show now the surroundings first though. On the road, so this part hasn't been removed as yet, but this part has. So when you go around, you're gonna see more of that being done. Not sure what they're going to do over here on the right hand side as yet, but we will see in time. So I take my time, walk around and show the different things that are happening along this section. Come on, so just stay tuned and watch out going. So come across, show up behind me again one more time. But I need to make sure I'm in a safe place before I do that. Alright, so sit here now. Alright, so out of this section, the asphalt has been removed. Continue along with my journey so you can see. I also have an old culvert right here and part of the river down there. Yeah. Try to come out of the truck here away right there behind me. So it doesn't squash me. What if I dust? Back over the other side, come out of the corner so you can see me. Even though I have an high visibility vest, try to be safe same way. So you can see some work being done right there. I see they're doing some digging, not sure as to what as yet. Take time, walk around there, go check it out. So, yeah. So, spin around one more time, see the surrounding. Remove all of the asphalt around here, same way. Just like the end, although I didn't walk far really. I still have light posts like these, so I still need to be removed by Jamaica Public Service. Come on, see, because they're right in the road. Thank you. girl. bit of the compaction right here, so it looks like they started it, but they haven't finished it as yet because they are starting out up that part. Pipes, which would be an indication, so then don't start the pipe works around here as yet. I'm gonna try and go up on this, see what it looks like from up there. Can somebody in the comment section tell me what were these two walls made for right here going across the road? It's a continuing journey right down. I can see the work. Reach arcade crossing. I like metal still almost 1 month, not 1 month, 1 mile away. See how much all the asphalt done from the side here. That works new way. Needs to be done. Yeah. But I'm tired. I'm gonna walk along. Yeah, man, so we can still wait now at this time around here, so. Work a go on. Yeah, man, work a go on. What do you for work? Out here, so. I'm on the river. I'm not sure if I can still call this section where me the Mountain River still, but I'm gonna keep calling it that because I don't know where exactly it is I am currently. The next box coffee right here, sir. Pipe called Bert. Big up as a Ballista King. GA Island Decor Event Planning. Also, that's what this building is. Rather, it's not related to the roadwork. I always passed and see this building and didn't know what it was. This one. So, that them don't ready yet. Just finish setup. They're in the process, same way. Continue walking, go down. Such a good place. So the road here appears to take you to Barking Lodge. The road here. I think maybe I go Barking Lodge before. Probably can try and go one idea them. See what round here is like. Because I don't think I ever went there before. No problem, man.
Same as you know what, my evidence, I want my dad just back him out. Simple. Yo, top class. Top class, bro. No, you can go check out your channel. I'm on YouTube, top class, bro.
you. Man, them. Oh, God. Look at myself. Damn, man. Yeah, man. Big up on yourself.
You see that you are on the journey.
Which part?
Yes, I'll go around the corner and see where they want. You know?
You know, that's why. I'm there still. Come from around, sir. Pass through. I'll make a walk go to, sir. There. Tired. Just tired. Wait for walking. Which part now the Monday? Yes, the same way? Alright, that's what I can do. Man, so I know you them already from pump mills for help construction. Big up them. See if we can come back out on Monday and check out what's going on at the pipe work. Rasta. Okay. Yep. Thank you. look like. Mm-hmm.